Hi guys, it's Steph Frick here from whowon.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. And today I'm here at Henley High School with some of the country footy boys that have come down to be part of the special sport program. Now I'll start with you, Major. Tell us about where you're from and what you did there.
G'day. Major, I am. And I'm from Fort Lincoln, and I used to live on a farm. And I come over to Adelaide because there's a lot of opportunity over here, and back Lincoln there it is very, very minimal. So, yeah.
Did you play footy in Port Lincoln?
Yes, I did. I played football.
Beautiful. All right, we'll move over to the captain of the team, Nathan Stark, who comes all the way from Mount Gambier. Nathan, tell us about the special sport program and what do you guys actually do as part of the program?
Football's one of our Year 12 subjects, so we come out here, practice our skills, get fitter, learn our new setups. Teachers are really supportive, so there's not much theory involved, and it's just mainly all practical.
Beautiful. I bet you boys would love that.
Yeah, that's good.
All right, we'll move over to you, Luke. You were the co-captain of the AIS team last year. Tell us a bit about your experience with that.
Yeah, no, that was good. The squad of 30 got selected from last year's under-16 national championships in Sydney. And, they picked the squad of 30. And you have a week-long camp in Melbourne AFL Grand Final week. And then a week-long camp at the Institute of Sport in Canberra, and then we went over to New Zealand for 9 days and played against the New Zealand national side.
Ah, that would have been awesome. And how are you finding your time here at Henley High in Adelaide compared to your experience last year?
Yeah, it's very busy compared to Clare, where I'm from. It's full on, but yeah, it's enjoyable.
Awesome. All right, boys. Now, I think if I asked you which country town produced the best football players, you would all be a bit biased. So I think it's time for a bit of a country challenge. What do you guys reckon?
Yeah.
Good lads.
All right, boys. We're going to start with a 100-metre sprint. On marks, get set, go! Now we're going to see who can kick the first. A shot of Mark Stark, but I'm going to be kicking the ball, so whoever can catch this, it's going to go anywhere, so we'll win our little challenge, all right? Well, it looks like Port Lincoln produces some pretty good footballers with Major here as our winner. Thank you, boys, all for participating in that. This has been Steph Frick reporting for whowon.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. And now Major has a little bit of a safety tip for us all.
Yeah, I agree with that there. Thank you for that. Make sure when you're driving home, just rest every 2 hours, because if you don't...
Drowsy drivers die.
Drowsy drivers do die.